Yeah, it's going to be a great night.
Families from across the metro.
I'm going to be the bearded lady.
Greeted by clowns as they poured into the Silverstein Eye Centers Arena for a special night at the Shrine Circus.
Enjoy the show, guys.
It's the circus. It's just fun.
Program's $1.
Tony Brindy was there with her daughter and two youngest grandchildren.
You guys were really good.
They're so eager to come and see, and they want to see everything. You know, so it's like a little baby when they first start walking. They just got to check it all out.
And there's a lot to see. From a human cannonball to flying trapeze artists to performing animals like dogs, tigers, and elephants.
Let's hear it from Mark Alford.
Yes, that's Fox 4's Mark Alford serving as guest ringleader. This year's performance, titled Circus of Dreams, tells the story of a little girl who desperately wants to perform in the circus and eventually gets her chance.
This show is also interactive and allows you to ride some of the animals featured, like this camel I'm on.
A lot of kids and a lot of family.
Paulette Iloilo was there with her niece and nephew. Both had never been to the circus before tonight.
With my culture, we're really big on family, so just little things we try to get to do, like try to get together to do as a family.
The proceeds from this weekend's performances help support the Shriners organization, which provides hospital transportation to families in need.
Whoa, that's cool, Grandma.
It's the other reason why Brindy loves the circus so much. The Shriners helped her son get the treatment he needed some 20 years ago.
That right there was just amazing how they stepped up and helped, and you know, we didn't have to worry about, was this gonna be covered?
That's a cute! Look at that puppy!
For many others, though, the Shriner Circus is simply about making memories with the ones they love.
Oh my goodness!
Zach Summers, Fox 4 News.